High School. Thank you. We were hoping for that reception. Tonight we present Fall Concert Number 1 with the Band and Orchestra. Next Thursday night we'll be back with what we call Fall Concert Number 2. Tonight, please silence your cell phones. I will say pictures are actually encouraged. We haven't been here in a while. Take as many pictures as you would like. We'd ask you to turn off your flash photography, though. Please. Without further ado, I present to you Mr. Jim Joseph and the String Ensemble. Enjoy the show.
Doing what we always miss doing and just lots to do with the Music Parents Association. So I bring this up because we've been absent from fundraising. And our district, we are so lucky to, I would say that you can't run a music program with a pencil and paper, right? It's an expensive commodity program, right? So our district does a great job of supplying most of the stuff that you see up here, other than your own instrument. You know, things like music stands and chairs and equipment, all of it is very expensive. You know, the sound panels and things like that. That all comes from, you know, monies that have been set aside to fund the music program. So, and then all the music, sometimes, you know, if there's a rental piece, sometimes to rent one piece is like $600. And we've been sort of working with the same budget for like the last, you know, 10 years. It's the same budget that we get allotted. Not that I'm, you know, not that I'm complaining, but inflation happens. But if it wasn't for the Music Parents Association, a lot of the extra things that we have, and a lot of the things like visiting artists, accompanists, music awards, school trips, decorations to the stage, all the things that I think we take for granted are not necessarily funded by the school. And so it's up to us to enhance it with those things. So this year we're looking at maybe taking a spring trip with all the music students to New York. But next year we're looking at going to Disney World. And so that trip has probably doubled in price in the last 10 years. It used to be under 1,000, now it's almost 2,000 just per kid to go. And so we don't want a kid to be able not to go because of lack of money. But I bring this up because it is something that needs to be brought to, you know, it needs to be something that, if this is something we want to continue doing, our Parents Association, we have to rebolster all of our funds that we've been sort of absent from the last 2 years. So anyway, we just started collecting dues, we just ended our citrus sale, we're going to be starting another web-based fundraiser. So you'll be getting a bunch of information about different opportunities for fundraising, but all of that's going to go to just some of the things that I had mentioned. And then I would encourage all of you, when you get those long emails from me, I try to limit them, but try to get involved and find out what you can do to help in any way. Sometimes it's not monetary, sometimes it's just volunteering your time and just being supportive that way. All right, and then speaking of citrus, the citrus is going to be delivered on Monday, on the 6th. And so after school, you can come get it and just use the entrance by the band room here, and we'll be here till 6 p.m. that night.
Thank you.
Okay, last song goes up. So when we set up for our final number, I was sort of torn about doing this. We had a tradition before COVID that we would always end the concert with everybody on the stage. Wasn't sure if we could pull it off, but we managed to do it. So we're going to end with a combined band and orchestra number. I'm sure you know it well, but it's going to be a fun way to sort of kick off the holiday season, winter season, whatever you do this time of year. It's a good way to end the concert. At the end of the concert, I'd like you to find Oscar. Oscar, you're here. So Oscar's in the back. And then also Andrew Gambino, where are you? Where's Andrew? Okay, Andrew's back there. So Oscar and Andrew, they're going to take your money. So if they're going to give you flowers. So for 15, they're going to give you one of these. And for 25, they'll give you two. And they don't take anything else from you. All right? So what's that? I think so.